It's called This Side of Eternity, and we wrote it with Nancy Cowie in mind. I remember growing up, she was always that radical lady in church, just running everywhere, just like a bunch of everybody was saying during the testimony. She wasn't ashamed, but the beautiful thing is, it wasn't just here, it was out there. And a lot of Christians get that mixed up. They think you can crazy in here, but really, you gotta take it out there. You know, so that was the beautiful thing about her. She wasn't a Sunday saint, Monday saint. She was a Sunday, all the way through 24/7 Christian believer, smiling. So this only dedicated to her, and it was written for her.
He shines his light all through your life.